About to get this maddening right quick, you feel me? Yeah, what up? I'm from the South. We represent, man, 20, we getting it in, my man.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
So what EA Sports talking about?
First Energy Stadium here on the lakefront in Cleveland. Currently, it's the Redskins in possession of the football as we get back into the action in quarter number two. A good starting spot for the Redskins as they come up first and 10. Now after the turnover, here's Haskins. And it's a short one here, complete to the tight end. 15 yards is the pickup there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down. Right after the turnover, they come out throwing.
And that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense. But you typically run out there a little bit unsettled. I think that's why he came right out throwing the football, hoping to catch him off balance.
And he did.
Actually, using the bronze flavor. I really want to use the bronze flavor like that.
First and 10, it's Haskins. Connects here with a tight end, Jeremy Sprinkle. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. That'll wind up a gain of 27 on the catch.
Dwayne Haskins doing his thing out.
They completed a couple on this drive, but they peeled off some pretty good chunks of yardage, too.
Absolutely, great start. Two nice plays in the pass game. Now can they get another feed off that?
Because they've been throwing it well on this drive, and once again they show passing formation, showing the shotgun, then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
They actually played like that reroll.
To throw on second and 6, Haskins, wow. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Washington. A 12-yard touchdown grab, and the Redskins are going to add on to their lead. And there they got him the ball. Just get it to him. Let him do the rest.
You know, he probably said that to his quarterback as he broke the huddle. I like the play call. Just get it to me. I'll take care of the rest of it.
Helping out his rack, right? RAC.
Run after catch, and he loves that, and he's going to carry that in at contract time.
Hopkins with the extra point, and the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This will be fielded at the 8. And a nice return sets him up pretty good.
That's
here
a
at
the 70-yard line.
Heading out is the Cleveland offense now as they get set to take over here. So first and 10 now from the 30.
If I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I file it away because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them as this game goes on. I'm going to hit them with a screen soon.
After the sack, it's second and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. Now Stanton. Looking left side, he's got it complete.
That's a quarter.
And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. That one good for 20 on the catch and run.
Feel for that quarterback back there. I mean, you know me.